Before you can start working on a shared model, you need to be invited to it. The invitation is sent by the model owner. It means that you are added as a new user to the model. When this is done, you get an email message. The message has the instructions you need to join the model. Here, Noah has invited Olivia to join his standard office model. Joining a model is simple. You just go to the File menu, select Sharing, and browse Shared Models. Select the model you want to start working on, and click Join. Next, select the baseline. For Olivia, the selection is easy, since there is only one baseline available. After all the packets have been processed, the model opens and Olivia can start working on the shared model.